At the Indian Railways Integral Coach Factory in Chennai, where Vande Bharat trains are being developed and built, officials have started making designs for bullet trains that will be designed, developed and fully made in India. These bullet trains will be built on the Vande Bharat platform and will be faster than any of the trains currently running in India. According to an Economic Times report quoting a top government official, these India-made bullet trains will run at a speed of over 250 km per hour. The Vande Bharat platform on which it's being built can already clock a maximum speed of 220 km per hour. This speed will be similar to other high-speed trains in the world like Japanese Shinkansen and French TGV. According to reports, while existing bullet trains can accelerate from 0 to 100 km per hour in 54 seconds, the proposed Vande Bharat variant will be able to do it in 52 seconds. These trains will ply on the recently announced North, South and East corridors. Prime Minister Modi announced that the survey work for these corridors is set to be started soon. These corridors will also be using more domestic tech and manufacturing.
उसी प्रकार से एक बहुत महत्वपूर्ण कदम हम उठाने जा रहे हैं आधुनिक भारत की और विकसित भारत की दिशा में जाने के लिए. आज अहमदाबाद मुंबई बुलेट ट्रेन का काम जोरों से चल रहा है और करीब करीब पूर्णता पर पहुंच रहे हैं. उसी प्रकार से बुलेट ट्रेन आज जैसे पश्चिम हिस्से में एक बुलेट ट्रेन काम करने जा रही है. अब भाजपा का संकल्प है आने वाले समय में उत्तर भारत में एक बुलेट ट्रेन, दक्षिण भारत में एक बुलेट ट्रेन और पूर्वी भारत में एक बुलेट ट्रेन, वैसे उत्तर दक्षिण पूर्व पश्चिम चारों दिशाओं में एक एक बुलेट ट्रेन के प्रोजेक्ट से हम आधुनिकता की तरफ जाने को गति देंगे. इसके लिए सर्वे का काम भी जल्द शुरू किया जाएगा.
This will complement the existing western corridor where work on bullet trains from Mumbai to Ahmedabad is underway. This was developed in collaboration with Japan and incorporates their advanced technology. The bullet trains planned on this corridor use Japanese technology and are part of the Shinkansen E5 series. Their top speed is 320 km per hour. Railways Minister Ashwini Vaishnav said that this train, which will be India's first bullet train, will be ready in 2026 and one section, that is from Surat to Bilimura, will open by then. The full 508 km long section will be completed by 2028.